robot's ability. Each of his skill powers is a robot's special skill. There are different levels of each card type. Collect as many of them as possible. On the back of each card is a certain letter of the alphabet. This is called the letter attribute. Inserting a power or skill card with the same letter attribute as the power card gives an additional boost to the robot's abilities. There are 8 letter attributes in total, and each confers a different ability boost. Try to find the best one for your setup. When the game version reaches New Generation version 1, more diversity can be used through combinations of letter attributes. Different letter combinations will receive ability boosts as well. So stay tuned for Hero of Robots New Generation version 1. How to play? Insert a coin to start game. A random card is given away by the arcade machine for each play. There are 3 possible game modes, including single player and 2-player duels. Next, insert a robot card, power card, and skill card. New players may not have enough cards, but don't worry. You can still play if you don't have any cards. Before combat starts, both sides will follow the directions shown on screen and move their control lever. The faster player will attack first. Once the game starts, the attacking side can choose between shooting and melee by pressing one of the buttons to attack their opponent. If the opponent presses the same button, your attack fails. On the other hand, if your opponent presses a different button, your attack will be successful.
He'll be dead!
Energy is given after each battle. When the energy bar at the bottom of the screen is full and glows blue, the control lever can be pulled. A spelling challenge will then appear. Enter the right letters to increase attack power, and the faster you enter the letters, the greater the increase. If the robot card features the transform or merge symbol, this means the robot can change into an even more powerful form. When you reach it, pull the control lever when the energy bar is full. The change is really cool and will boost the robot's basic abilities as well. Be sure to try it out. Versus play mode will also appear at random in combat. Players must quickly press the red or blue button to overpower the enemy and see the victory. Or use hand-eye coordination to time your button presses and get a higher score than your opponent has reached. By beating your opponent, the person will gain a commanding advantage at or defend. This introduction should be enough to give every hero a good idea of how to play. brand new car. Thank you.
Get in third.
Please select the battle type and proceed to enter the battle password. Mobility increased. Please select the battle type.
Yeah.
Yeah!
Finishing time.